Here's McArdle jetting inside. He scores! Great start for the New York Riptide. Kieran.
He had a big game down in Philadelphia. Now he wants to show the hometown crew that he can do it here, too.
To accompany that point, he had 3 goals and 6 assists. Nassau Coliseum, it's been all Georgia throughout this whatever since the tail end of the first quarter. McArdle scores yet again, and New York needs more of that. It's a 10-5 game.
Last quarter and a half, right here, we see him just come over the top. A nice little pick to free up his hands. That three-quarter release bounces it past Pullen. That's 3 bounce shots that have slid by past Pullen. So certainly something in terms of shooting the scout.
Yeah, those angles that he hits are very impressive. Thornburg gets a runner out the door, and it's McArdle who scores yet again. He's got a hat trick tonight, Kieran McArdle. That's back-to-back games with a hattie.
Hard, McArdle, beautiful job making him pay there. Oh, what a look from our camera crew there. Not much to shoot at.